welcome back to another let's play of a single mission of the Knights Emergent Remake. This time I'm going to do... Damn, I forgot the... name of the mission. Let's see. Doesn't really matter, does it? Oh, it's in the description anyway. Again, this is pretty an easy mission. The only thing that's a little bit difficult is the beginning. To survive the attack. So let's start. I actually don't know what's mine. Because the colors are almost the same. These ones are mine. The horses are mine. I believe the bikes also... Oh well, doesn't matter. What you do is survive this long enough for this guy to come. If it doesn't work the first time, just do it a couple of times. It isn't really that difficult, but it isn't easy either. So, as you can see here, that took me almost 6 hours. As you can see, I've tried to save my archers. Keep your archers alive. That's actually the best thing you can do. If your archers die, you lose too. Right, you can see now I survived. There are a couple of workers. There they come. Well, only one. And you get 3 serfs at the beginning. Build your base up here. I use these things to scout. Let's press F8. Well, basically just build your base like normal. You're fighting against 3, I think. Let's count 1, 2, yeah, 3 enemies. He will attack. He will build up units and attack this one. He doesn't do anything. I mean, he's a PC, so he's an idiot. What I did, I destroyed this one first. Then slowly killed this, I believe, and then destroyed this base after that and destroyed this base. As you can see, he has quite a lot. He started with no units though, but again, oh, not even that much actually. No, this one doesn't even start with that much. Again, he doesn't attack. I think he doesn't attack. I don't even know, actually. Let's see. He really doesn't start anything. Just gotta wait. Well, I don't mind, of course. About this dude, he starts with also with nothing. Not even that much iron. So, I don't know. I guess they're gonna well, they also don't have any leather units. Depending on this, it would be a lot easier. This guy, same. Not a lot of iron. They don't have any iron mines, I believe. No, they don't. Okay. Well, as you can see, this is what I left. I've got left only a couple of archers. Building 6 stonemasons. He started with a low food supply. That's okay. In the meanwhile, this guy is building up his army again, but only with militia. Oh gosh, he doesn't have a leather weapon. No, he doesn't.
Then bloody build one, you idiot!
It's here, I think. They won't attack, well, at least they will attack, but not fast. You have more than enough time to build your base, so that's good. What else? Well, that's it actually. I guess I will come back by my base a little bit. Yeah, what? I don't know. A little bit done, I guess. I didn't explain how this fight was going, because actually when I was fighting I didn't know what I was doing. I was just trying to kill the enemy. The only thing I can think of is keep your archers alive, and your units of course, but you can throw away units and use the allies' units as shields and use your archers to kill the enemy. It's basically, alright, as you can see I went for my iron right away, like I always do. Storing stone, apparently. No, I don't anymore. There you go. I don't believe they cut down these dead trees, though. So they're kind of in the way, but nothing you can do about it. You start with not that much fire, not that much iron, but more than enough to defend yourself. You got a little bit coal, not that much. You got some more up here, but you don't really need that. I guess you don't really have much iron. Alright, good. Caserna means barracks, I believe. Use this as your advantage, just build your farm plot and stuff down up here. I did at least. You don't have to, of course. I found it very useful. Okay, so I'll be back when this is all finished, because yeah, it will take a while. Alright, see you in a second. And welcome back. Not much has changed. As you can see, I built a lot of farms. Building my wood production up down here. Some more that up here. Apparently one. This is a mill, another mill. Just so people don't know, you don't build gold mines yet. In this mission, you have 900 gold. You start out with 1,000, I think. Something like that. So with that, you have to kill him. If you use more than that, well, then you don't win the mission. That's why you have enough coal here, yeah, because you don't need it actually, only for your iron. What am I building in here? I'm building everything actually, I guess you know. There go down 3 big farms. 4 actually. Never mind. And there goes the starfish. I don't have any more food, so everybody's died. No problem. That's a waste though. But nothing you can do about it. I could do something about it, but I didn't, so oh well. They're all dying one. Yes, they're all dying. Alright, so I built 4 big farms and 2 mills. 2 big farms is 3 and 3, 2 and 1 2 extra. So for 1 mill you need 1 farm, and for 2 big farms you need 3 farms. Always build in 1 or 2 extra, so you always have enough. And there goes everybody dying. Oh well. Too bad. There goes my wine production. Ah! again, don't be afraid to lose units to hunger. It really doesn't matter. At the beginning, of course, once you've got iron units built and stuff like that, you don't want to lose them. But other than that, it's no big deal. Build one coal mine per building that uses coal. So I built a little bit too much. I only needed 5, I have 7. But again, a little bit more is also always okay. Not too many, you don't build 10 for only 5 of these guys. Yeah, bosses are all hungry and stuff. Oh, the bright yellow. Looks kinda cool. This guy is almost going to attack, I believe. I don't even know why he's attacking. I mean, why would you do that? Well, he does that basically to, if you don't scout, he scouts for you. But other than that, it's a waste of his units. And I mean, come on, build your leather thingy. They really should make that possible. I don't know if it is possible and they just don't put it in. But this is just stupid, man. Build your bloody leather. You can... The leather is at least better than...
Sorry.
Militia, come on. Sucks. And he's also making lances and handbows. Don't do that then, you know? They only make axes. No. It's kind of annoying. I think, at least I find it kind of annoying. There goes the wine. It's going up nicely. He will attack soon. I don't know what soon it is, but I think around the 2-hour mark he attacks. So you've got more than enough time to do that. As you can see, I built it kind of spacey, but that's okay. A very small base. Small, but okay. It's not a great base. Could have built it better, but I don't know. I think it's all good. Good enough base to, I finished the mission, so, yeah, it's good enough. Alright, he's still not attacking. It's kind of stuck here, though. And there we go. Trying to get it unstuck. So you don't really have a lot of stone, you don't have gold mine in this mission. Basically, yeah, the only difficult part in this mission is this battle. Other than that, it's quite easy. At least I think so. Could be wrong, of course, but maybe some people have problems with this mission. It's possible. I believe that I'm going to build my leather production over here eventually. You don't really need it in the beginning. Don't need yet quite more units, serfs and stuff like that. And you're probably gonna do that. Oh, he's checking. How did that thing come from? Oh, that's mine. Never mind. Oh, he didn't attack yet. Never mind. Yeah. I believe he's going to attack soon. The units that he had are all full now. Almost, at least. At this point I have almost 100 serfs and only 13 workers. I believe I killed some to get rid of them. Take a look at that. The enemy is doing nothing much. It's almost out of iron. If I knew that, man, it would be a lot more. I would have been done in like 3 hours. Oh well. As you can see, in 2 hours you can have quite a lot, and it isn't even great. Again, for people who don't play online, I haven't played online in a while though, but some people are really good at this game, well, have this after an hour. It's just ridiculous how fast they do that. Every time I see that, I'm like, what the hell, man, how do you do that? I just know how the game works, I guess. Man, I'm tired. Yeah, so what I'm doing. We'll leave him getting attacked, so... Oh. I still also got horses. I will use them pretty well. They will survive pretty long too. Now, there we go. I thought about, well, I need to defend that side too, I guess. So that's what I was doing. And right at that moment, I got attacked. Alright. And now what do we do? So I lost 3 horses. I don't even know what I killed though. Maybe 3 groups or something. Yeah, I did pretty well. Build a market to get some iron, Well, not iron. It's gold. Iron ore. Oh, there it goes. Poor dude. As you can see, I will put some units over here in a couple of minutes. That's all you need there. He will attack occasionally, and it's easy to defend, so... As you can see, I'm pulling him. Yeah, you know how drill goes. So, we still didn't attack though.
Fire at will!
Oh, there he goes again. Poor dude. Then I thought, well, I've got enough of that, so let's kill the damn towers. Yeah. Come on, dude, attack. Alright, that was just stupid, of course. You guys know that. Again, not the smartest way to do that. That wasn't just luck. Alright, here I got enough and just stormed in. I lose quite a lot actually. It's kind of a waste. But... it was fun to do that. My Iron Man's already empty. So that's why, of course, I'm buying some. There goes the leather, how do you call it in English, I don't know. I actually have no idea how you call that. Oh, doesn't matter. You still didn't attack, you lazy bum. Apparently I got a text from above. Sorry, I missed it. So once they start attacking, it's mostly defending. Take this guy at your to your advantage when he attacks the tank as well. He will go to and destroy the towers. Yeah. Just kill him slowly. As you can see, he had quite a lot of towers throughout this base, so if you can destroy them without losing too many units, it's okay. You're doing it correctly. Oh, I lost my horses. Poor dudes. Alright, as you can see, I'm slowly making room here for my leather production. Of course, once I've got my leather production up and running, I can't trade logs for iron ore anymore. I just don't have enough. But to be honest, I do believe I got leather, but I don't know. Well, it's been a while since I played this mission, so. I'm still trying to get past, by the way, stuck in the middle. I can't get through it. I just don't know how to do it. Maybe I'm an idiot. Maybe I'm a noob. I don't know. I can't get past that. And I want to get past that before I do any other. So after this, you got one more, and then it's done for a while until I get past that. Or maybe thinking about doing the Settlers 2, because I played that a lot too when I was younger. So I'm thinking about doing a Let's Play on that one. It's just a great game. So we'll see what I do. First need to find a thing that a way to make it work. So I'm also playing Eve at the moment. Just started it. It's quite a fun game. It's quite a time-consuming game. But fun. I mean, in cooperation with a couple of friends, we're roaming a lot, killing people. And they're helping me, of course, to figure out the game. They're already playing like 10 years or something, I don't know. Takes forever though to train. That kind of sucks. Because I'm used to, I'm used to World of Warcraft and stuff like that, you know? Just, play to level, and here you don't even have to play to level up to get more skills. That's kind of one way. It's kind of fun. The other way, I mean, it takes like some take like 20 days to train. That kind of sucks. Refilling my find a filling stuff. Oh, there it is. Oh. For it later on. Okay, so this guy's dead, you know. No problems, he will kill him. This guy will kill him eventually. This is even too many. If you got like these two units and these two, that's more than enough defense. Maybe even only one a group of melee units and two range units would be enough, I don't know. As you can see, his groups that he attacks with aren't that big, so yeah. Apparently it takes me another 3 hours to kill this dude. Okay. Alright, he attacks now. I didn't know that. Until it was too late, I believe. Oh no, I'm alright. Because for some reason, once he destroyed this, let's see, and there he goes. He's going back. I don't know why he does that now. It's just stupid. I was completely out of place, so I don't know. Alright, that's my leather production. Still trading, or... Yeah, I'm still trading though. Apparently I have enough. Although these guys aren't broken. They're broken. They're kaput. Kaput, man. Yes. Alright, as you can see, this you can attack from this side, but he cuts you pretty well. Well, it takes a lot to destroy that, so the easiest way actually is to run in here. At least that's my opinion. I tried it to run this way, of course, but it didn't work. So we'll see. He attacks again. This time I have some units here. I believe they all die though. We'll see. Most of them at least. Poor dudes. Apparently they didn't die. That's good. Just sending a message to someone, just hold on, let's see, yeah, not really happening anything. Oh, is that me? No, that's him, right? No, that's him. Huh? Who the hell is that? Is that me? I guess so. Oh yeah, I was using those to scout. What he has. So yeah. So what the hell was that? Alright, so that means I'm making wooden stocks. I'm not doing this anymore. Oh yeah, I am. I'm trading it in for wine now. Do I have enough? Yeah, I do. Now what's this, my... Oh yeah, I've got more than enough food to do that. As you can see, not much. Just four of each. Don't go too big in this mission. You can if you want to. I'm not saying you're not allowed to do that, but I found out that you don't really need to, so... Yeah. It's just a waste, man. You got leather, you got horses, but no bloody thing. You build it! Stupid ass. Okay. My core is completely empty though. I don't know how to do that. How to fix that. Maybe I build another... I know I don't build all the way up here. Or did I store it? I'm storing it. Okay. Still don't have enough though. Only have 45 left. Alright, here we go. Trying to do it the way he's supposed to do it, pull him in, but he just keeps, I don't know what, he just keeps replacing it. And once I've finally killed everything here, I can't get past this one. Oh no, I can, wait. I will be, yeah, never mind. You can do it this way. I'm an idiot. There I go. Poor guy's hungry and getting shot at. Not his day, not his day. Alright, there comes a long group of shit. Cool. And I just stormed in and lose everything. There we go. As you can see, it doesn't work. It's just a waste of units. So, the last couple of units killed more than an entire group. Oh well. Still have my defense up here, so... And as long as you keep destroying this, he won't attack. So yeah. I'm getting something to drink. Hold on. Meanwhile, see the enemy space blooming with life and productivity. And he's replacing it pretty fast, actually. But I, of course, didn't know that he didn't have anything left. Oh. I mean, well, this guy still has some. What about this dude? Nope, he's completely dried out. But then again, he doesn't attack, so he only defends. Now I'm getting coal from this, but why? I don't have any iron. Alright, it's kind of weird. This is the great overview. This is the map. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I don't know who made this map though. It's a pretty nice map. Again, it's easy to defend though. You only need to defend two parts. If you're the defending type. I believe you can't build towers, but I'm not sure. And so, why didn't I build them? Alright, as you can see, this guy is now destroying this. So. Yeah. Zoom in again. Alright, I will come back to you guys again when I'm doing something. Your back. And welcome back. As you can see, I'm trying to attack this guy now. I was just in time to see that because I almost missed it. I went completely for lances. Why? Because I knew he had a lot of horses. They will die eventually, but I will keep filling them. Keep sending reinforcements. So. Reinforcement going. Let's see how many we have. We can build kind of off still, but I don't have the recruits for it at the moment. There I go, turn more. As you can see, going in this way is a lot easier.
Into the battle!
I completely stopped making iron stuff. Build a couple more winemakers though. It's okay to build a lot of winemakers. You can use wine for a lot of things like trading and healing your people. That's only two things, but in this game that's many. Just like horses, yeah, you can use them for many things, like only two units, but that's a lot. Yeah. don't know what I'm waiting for. Oh, play some units, I guess. I really should have built a second school, but I didn't. That guy attacked, I guess. I don't know. Alright, those guys are dead. Retreating these. Again, I didn't know what was in here. I never played this mission before, so... Food's going good. Very good. Extremely well, actually. There goes another market. I have no idea what I'm building though. Maybe X-Men, maybe Pikeman, I don't know. I'm building up to something, but I believe it's launches. But again, I could be wrong. And I was wrong. Alright, now I look like an idiot. Trading iron again, and here I'm going to train coal. That's what I know. Almost out of gold though. There we go again. Bring a brother couple of coolers though this time. Use this one. No, still not. No buffs. There I go, attacking him. He has quite a lot of units though. I lose a lot here too. But that's okay. He loses even more. And again, he doesn't attack because I'm attacking this guy. So that's okay. Builds units from this side though. Meanwhile, at the base, I'm again training recruits. That's it, actually. Pulling these guys back. I don't know why. They're not hungry or anything. Oh well. Where am I? Oh, there. There they are. Suiciding themselves. Now I'm checking. From here. Yeah, I'm almost done. Almost done. I remember this. Storm attack! Into the battle! Into the battle! Oh yeah, survive one of them. Ah! Awesome. Right, so this guy's dead too. I'm not training that many. Let's see what this does. Yeah, holds wire. That's why I like to build a lot of winemakers. You can get two of them. Only you can only get one of them. Only got two of them, I think. No, you didn't. But you get enough of them to, you know, trade. It goes a lot, very fast, so it's a good trading tool, at least in my opinion. Some people think otherwise about that, but that's not really. I do keep throwing away units though. It's kind of stupid. Alright, at this point I have only 102 shafts, 13 builders. You can do with 4 builders at this point actually, but I just didn't bother to throw them away. I'm training for something. I don't know what it is. It's going to be big. Come on, dude, attack. Lazy bum. That's just kind of strange, though. He doesn't attack. Once this guy's dead, he doesn't attack anymore. It's kind of weird. Got enough gold for it. Oh well. What the hell is he doing? See how far you can zoom in. Pretty far though. Look at this. This is just funny. So weird that if you look very close it doesn't. It looks like shite. If you zoom out it looks pretty good. Yeah. Zoom out. I mean, for the time this came out, it looked great. I mean, look at this. Oh well. I'm attacking anyway. So. I'm destroying this, not because you need to destroy them, but because I have so many great big groups of units. It's easier to deploy them. But I don't know how you say it. Well, that's, by the way, a great way to destroy his serfs. Just let the towers, let him throw the towers down to 0 stone, and you will bring stone, and you can kill his serfs. And without serfs, you won't build any, if he doesn't have serfs, you will build serfs, and no more units to build. So that's the way to do it. He can't build any units though. So it really doesn't matter. Alright, I'm doing. I made a lot more melee troops. And some more crossbow. I'm even bringing these guys. Well, this is only the thing I have to destroy, so he doesn't really have that much left. And there we go. I believe at some point I'm just go like, ah, fuck this, and run in. There we go. No more horses, so I can run in. Wasn't very smart, but oh well. It was fun, and that's why you play games and have fun. All right, this is the mission actually. I hope you enjoyed it. As you can see, it's not really hard. Go for your iron fast, as always. Defend, you know, put two groups up here and. Couple of groups down here to defend, and that's basically it. Other than that, it's quite an easy mission. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and let's see. One more minute to go. Never mind. We're not done yet. Are we? No, I forgot to kill something here. Not down here, where it is. Oh, there we go. So let's go to menu. Lost a lot of units there. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and again, thank you for watching. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up or a comment, and subscribe if you want to. It really helps. Gets me motivated to do more videos from this one. Or, like I said, I'm thinking about doing what's it called again? I forgot. Settlers 2. I played that game a lot, but I never finished it, so yeah, thinking about doing a let's play on that one. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.